So there were a lot of things I wanted to gravitate toward to make a piece commemorating the 50th anniversary of the Summer of Love here in San Francisco. Using LSD, in a sense, as a metaphor for the discovery of what life is all about. This is not a sentimental piece. This is not a warm presentation of a scene from the Summer of Love. It's definitely from the voice of this time, and ideas and concepts from that period filtered through the moment of right now. It's a very interesting visual and storytelling device to look at it through, you know, the idea of a drug trip, because anything's possible, and the level of creativity inherent in that is really interesting and a fun thing to explore. I think, you know, it's personal for me too. It's like, it's one of the things that I can relate to. It was not, for me, so much an escape, but a means to break open my life at that point and begin to discover who I am. My process in structuring a new work has to do with creating an architecture. What is this piece about? What are the evocative images for me that will feed it and give it texture and color? I don't create any movement before I go in the studio. I work very, in myself, improvisationally in the room. I like the movement to come from that moment. That's clearly the most, to me, the most authentic and valuable thing. Part of the process in this is finding where's the intersection that I can add some kind of new perspective that might expand the thinking for the people who are the audience. I think surprise is one of the most delicious elements of going to the theater. Seeing something that you didn't expect or seeing something you've never seen before that pulls you out of yourself for a moment, that's the stuff I live for when I'm in the audience. And so I hope the piece is filled with that.